Thank you. our thanks to members of the Passeri Quartet, Joe, Will, and Clara, for this gift of Mozart today. You know, on this series, musicians use period instruments, and by that we mean original or copies that the composers, in this case Mozart, would have known in the late 18th century. I was also thrilled to see that Will was using a facsimile part of Mozart in Mozart's hand for the performance today. And in fact, because Mozart played the premiere of this piece in Dresden in 1789, it was likely the part that he himself played. So thank you for doing that. It's also Bach's 339th birthday, so happy birthday to J.S. Bach today. And as a tribute, I don't know if you noticed the little fugal section in the first Allegro of this Divertimento, so Mozart's little birthday gift to J.S. Bach. I'm John Thiessen, Executive Director of Gotham Early Music Scene. Midtown Concerts are generously supported by you, our audience, and we thank you for that continued support. Our sponsors include the Howard Gilman Foundation, the New York State Council for the Arts, and the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs. For our online viewers, please visit gemsny.org and show your support for this important series by making a generous donation. Now join us next week for Theotokos in a program of music by Marenzo. That is next Thursday at 1:15 here at St. Malachy's Church, the Actors Chapel on West 49th between Broadway and 8th Avenue in beautiful Manhattan. Thank you.
Take two. Oh, well. I was close. That was great. Thank you so much.